sorts waste from Norway to keep trash companies busy. What? What are they doing right? How is that possible? How is that possible? That's so interesting. Okay, number two. In parts of Sweden, light boxes are installed at bus stops, so during the long, dark winter months, people can get some extra light. That's sweet and understandable. Fact number three. North Korea has been over $1 billion in debt to Sweden since 1974. Invoices are still being sent to this day. That's such a random country for North Korea to be like coddling with, but okay, fact number four. Sweden is the only country in the world where donations stand for more than 1% of the GDP. No idea what GDP means. For those of you that don't know, I'll do some Googling and I'll put it down in the description box. Okay, number five. One of the Swedish kings became a pirate after he was forced away from the crown. That sounds like such a good movie idea. Wow. Why haven't they made a movie on that? I want to know his name. So the Swedish king became a pirate after he was forced away from the crown. King. Interesting. Okay, let's look at the menu and eat. Okay, so here's the menu. This is one side right here, and this is the other side. Very interesting looking. I'm excited. Okay, let's get our first snack. Okay, guys, so the first thing is a chewy, skull-shaped gummy that has a delicious tangy flavor of fresh big strawberries. Have one or have them all. Strawberries. Okay. Here we are. It looks like a little squishy pink thing. It reminds me of the jellyfish from Finding Nemo. Squirted. Interesting. Let's try. It's actually pretty good. It tastes like a very good multivitamin gummy. Sour. But really good. I'll give it, what should we give it? 6 out of 10 for scum. Okay, item number two is this Kex bar. Sure, it'll taste better.
Thank you.
are close runner up. So good. Into the chocolate, I guess. No idea, but It's just straight up like a block of cream. Nutella cream. Try it. Try it. It's so good. Oh my gosh. Look how my teeth marks are still in it. It's like literally just straight up cream. Shaped cream. That is so good. Wow. I had such high expectations for the Oreo and like mediocre expectation for this, and this is just fire. Now the turn's half tabled. That was amazing. I think that's a 10. That's a 10 too. It was just really good. So we had 2 10s in this box. Certain things.